Staff Sergeant Timothy Payne sustained massive injuries in July of 2011 in Afghanistan. He formulated his recovery plan. He would take his life. Many medications had ballooned his weight to 245 pounds without legs, and his way out was a planned self-induced heart attack. An adaptive sports program convinced him to try hand cycling. They did not know of Tim's plan. The camaraderie, the nature, the open roads, and adrenaline brought Timothy Payne roaring back to life. Now an author, motivational speaker, winner of 7 gold medals at the Invictus and Warrior Games, Timothy Payne was able to make an incredible comeback. Higher Ground New York is an adaptive sports program that research has proven to help struggling veterans. Through a week-long immersion at Beaver Hollow Conference Center, our veterans and the people closest to them join other veterans in small groups to add the tools necessary for self-care and success through mindfulness, physical activity, adaptive sports, healthy sleep, and good nutrition, while addressing the family, social, spiritual, and emotional components necessary in treating the whole person. This program was designed by certified professionals specifically for the challenges our veterans face coming home. Over 300 acres of scenic lakes, trails, and woodlands provide abundant recreational and therapeutic activities. A fitness village, guest rooms, and nightly bonfires provide a safe setting to become strong, regain their footing, put together a new mission for their lives, and take a valued place in our community, a place they've earned. Will you be part of someone's incredible comeback story? Will you reach out and help someone who has given everything to you, a life of secured liberty and freedom? President George Washington said, "The willingness with which our young people are likely to serve in any war, no matter how justified, shall be directly proportional to how they perceive the veterans of earlier wars were treated and appreciated by their nation." Our veterans love this country and its people more than they love themselves and knew there were things worth dying for. There are no unwounded in war. Make our veterans a priority in your giving this year. Contact Higher Ground New York and get involved